Hello, people. I am here now, and gamers are also here. They're speaking to each other, though. You guys cannot hear that. Hehe.
Yeah.
Speak to the chat!
Hey, gamers. I'm eating a whole fucking heckin' bowl of pasta right now.
Hey, gamers. I'm reading a book.
Oh, why are you reading? I can't swear in front of children, otherwise that guy's dad will tell him to get off the computer.
I fell off my chair. Do I just have to start with a new episode? I should have done this.
Yeah, new episode.
You guys should get low frame rate, by the way, you two, as opposed to chat, because you guys have less priority. Womp womp.
Okay, so...
let's see how this works.
Go.
Intruder mode?
No.
What does that mean?
No.
Toggle whether or not to begin each new level.
Oh, it's like pistol starting. Oh, no.
It is like pistol starting. It's much better in this game than
I can take it.
But there's one level where it's just awful.
I think I should have messed with my settings a bit more.
All of them.
Because I'm now looking at the frame rate.
It's just that. It'll get better.
I guess you could compare this game a little bit to like Blood.
So what? I'm sorry?
You definitely can compare it to Blood.
Good lord.
Great. So Mayo, when you go up this
I forgot how bad I am at video games.
Just keep running forward into the wall. It's a fake wall. Nikish.
Shit. What the f- Oh shit. I got myself in a corner.
You have a flashlight. You have a flashlight.
I can't move. It was not letting me move!
Okay, so...
that was awesome. What a great start.
Just hit them a few times and then back up because their attack generally, like, has wind up to it.
Llama, you lied to me?
Immediately run past them and then grab the shotgun. Or would you like the third option?
I'm being honest, I cannot hear you over the freaking people.
Pick up the fuel can.
Damn, new Resident Evil 4 is going
crazy. I can't.
Yeah.
They're in front of it. Oh.
Good job.
I'm not gonna lie, I was not expecting that.
Yeah.
I'm also going to fuck around and find out with the settings.
You should make sure you're using quick saves because you fucked up with that last time.
Well, guess what? Oh shit, hold on.
Trust me, you should, because then you won't end up going back and forth in the save menu.
Hold on, I'm like fucking around right now real quick.
Okay.
That. And then we do this.
God damn, this one.
There we go, that'll be better for me. VSync off. That's...
oh, frame rate capping, you're probably turned down.
Where's frame rate? What the fuck? Where are you seeing? Oh, they see. Oh yeah. Yeah. Let's cap that at 60.
Now turn it up to like, turn it a bit off above 60.
I'll put 80. A lot better on stream. Can I have my flashlight always on, or does it run out of battery?
Yeah, you can. There's no battery. Actually, if you go back, there's a pistol under the stairs, and there's a little,
what stairs?
You're just looking at the hole.
Oh.
Alright, those now. Are the stairs. When you go up them, just keep walking forward. Don't stop walking forward.
Oh.
There you go.
What? Why do I get put back here?
Portal.
Go back in there. You didn't grab the ammo.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm like... what the deuce?
Rats. Weird.
Little guys? If I could aim, that'd be great. Oh, there's still another one.
You'd probably sickle them pretty easily.
Yeah, you could.
Well, guess what?
Or you could take out your gun and spam R.
Oh, is that like a pistol butt or something?
It just spins your gun.
Oh, okay.
And it deals damage.
Oh, the gun spin!
Yeah.
Yay! Remember, You showed me this last time, and it was... What the fuck? Oh, I hit E by accident. Well, I got shit from it, so guess what? That's cool enough.
All that matters.
I just can't wait until you get to John. Although that's probably gonna take...
Can I get over there?
Oh yeah, John Dusk.
John.
You know what? I'll just leave that alone.
Blood. Heretic.
Heretic? Oh. Get blasted.
One of my favorite jokes is that they,
I get a dual wield?
You get to dual wield, another gun.
That's awesome.
There's another gun you can dual wield.
Oh, good lord.
I'm excited to know what that is.
Sure, why not?
What's that little sound of, like, things crawling all around?
The ghost.
That's nothing right now.
That was nothing?
That's just ambience. So, I'm just gonna say...
Destroy the barrel.
For chat, for people who don't know. So, the music in this game is by Andrew Holschult, and if you do not know who he is,
one of
the notable things he did is, composed the Doom Eternal DLC soundtrack.
Another game I have not played. Oh, hello.
If you use the sickles, you can reflect those.
That was funnier, though. I hear chainsaws. What the? Oh, this is back here. Okay, I see now. Good lord. That was a jump scare. It absolutely rocked on. Sorry, I was very proud of myself.
No, it was funny.
That was funny as well. Ruby. I have no idea what the plot of this game is. What is this? What is that? That looks like Germa, but not.
Would you like to know the plot of this game so far?
I have been kidnapped. I feel like this is a cult. Can I piss in the toilet? I can only flush it. I am postal pilled.
Mayo, do you see that bar of soap next to the toilet? Yeah, pick it up. Alright, congratulations, you now have the strongest weapon in the game.
How?
It'll one-shot anything that it touches. Or if you throw it at an enemy. Like, you see that guy down there?
I did not do that.
You were supposed to throw it.
How do I throw things?
Left click.
Oh. I did not throw it properly. Come on, pick it up. Yeah. I now see what you mean. I didn't
game
mean to go
that. Game teaches you how important it is to wash your hands.
Amen.
In fact, there is a bar of soap in Ultra Kill that does the same thing.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's just as a bit.
That thing scared me, honestly, not gonna lie. It was a jump scare moment.
Yeah, so those guys are called Black Phillips.
The goat guys?
Yeah.
Why?
Honestly, I have no idea, but they are.
Wasn't there like a
If you go below the house, there's another shotgun you can get.
What do you mean below the house? Listen, man, I didn't know if I was over here already, okay?
You started out in the basement right behind you.
I now know that, but...
Yeah, there's another secret down there.
What?
If you want to get it. Yeah.
I do want to get it. What, how did I miss it then? No.
This is one of the harder ones. I think you have to press E on the bookshelf? Oh, wait, no. Yeah, there's a switch. Honestly, the hardest one
I did
level.
Nothing.
No,
oh, wait.
It did?
That's no, I was just did. Over here.
Yeah, that's not what it did. It moved.
Oh, I'm so... I'm blind as a bat.
That's fine.
Jesus.
Heretic.
Oh.
I'm gonna be honest, Black Phillips on Sierra Nieto, which is like essentially the hardest difficulty because I don't have Dust Mayor.
Here we go.
Are fucked.
Oh, this is my dual wielding.
Yep.
Woohoo!
You spin both of them.
Yes. Yes, you can.
Yes.
I hear like a chainsaw.
Hey, man, do a flip. No, no, I mean jump and then keep pulling your mouse down.
I can do that?
Yeah, just jump and keep pulling your mouse down.
Holy shit. Oh, this game's awesome. Where is the heck is that chainsaw? Is he above me?
They're upstairs, yeah.
Fuck, did that flip?
It opened up the grate on top of the ladder.
Oh. Why did I do that? I hope there's no... Can I move? I hope there's no fall damage in this game.
Honestly, I can't remember if there's fall damage. I don't think there is.
Bro needs to, like, honestly, like... Take his fucking...
Quaff the beer.
What does that mean?
There's a beer behind you. Quaff it.
I didn't... What the fuck does quaff mean? What?
You quaffed the beer.
Good job. Hi. I wish I had my Half-Life crosshair from TF2.
I can edit the crosshair. Let me check.
I wish I had my Half-Life 2 crosshair. Oh, if I go diagonally, I go faster.
If you like spam jump and then spam side to side, you can go really fast, but you don't need to.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, you figured out how to slide. Good job. Yeah, man.
Oh shit, okay, I figured out how it is. What? Why did my game stop?
Yeah, I got them all, and I didn't get all the secrets. Phooey!
Oh well.
Man, if you go into settings and you go to look, you can actually change your crosshair if you want.
Down on the farm.
Customize crosshair.
Oh fuck yeah.
So at the bottom it'll show you your crosshair. If you turn off weapon based, it means you will keep the same crosshair no matter what weapon you have out.
Well, I'm gonna mess with that another time.
Alright.
Right now, actually wait, hold on. New save, bitch. Why is there no image?
There just isn't. It's
your mom.com.
Mayo, can you check it?
That sounds like such a me thing to do.
Mayo, can you press F5 real quick?
No.
Please.
You know I don't like quick saving llama.
It's for the best. Mayo, do you see that little like glowy thing?
No, all I see are gaming right now.
Okay.
All I see is gaming and my inability to game sometimes. Oh. Is this unlimited ammo right now?
No, it's just fast fire.
Oh, I wish I knew that ahead of time.
No,
why is my heart racing?
It's just to signify the thing.
Oh. I thought I was having a heart attack.
Oh, no, you were.
Why can't I... My shotgun just full on ammo?
No. You've got 5 bullets.
That's for a pistol.
That's- oh. That's for a pistol. I never said I was the brightest. Oh, I'm out of- okay.
Just so you know, the shotgun's in sheer ammo.
I cannot hit my shots. There we go. Okay, can I please truck or tractor? Thank you.
I'm gonna post this one in memes.
I thought that was a guy.
Oh, this is great.
Bro can't hit me. Bro's just dumb. Oh. I love it when my frame rates take a hit. What? I was gonna say, why is it- okay.
I remember, those guys are called Weathernecks.
Weathernecks? Is that what you said?
Weathernecks.
More like dead people. Am I right?
I mean,
get absolutely owned.
Okay.
No. I don't want to be sacrificed, actually. I think I'm pretty good.
Well, the guy who said that is upstairs.
Did he?
Yeah. It's only the wizards take those lines.
There we go. I keep on hitting R because I think it's reload button. I think it's the reload button. Something.
If you see any cracks in the walls, you can open them with explosives.
That's my pistol.
Yeah, I'm saying like proper cracks, not like a bullet hole.
I know, that's why I looked and I stopped looking immediately.
You should go back upstairs.
God, Mama.
No!
I thought those were teeth, but those are just the guys upstairs clipping through. Yes, thank you. Mm-hmm. Is there fall damage? Let's find out.
No, I just remembered there isn't.
Well.
Hey man, what? You should jump into the water.
What? What? What's getting me? Oh.
I fell up.
Why did I not move out of the way for that one? I'm so dumb.
Jump in the water.
Sinner. He just like me for real. Sorry, I'll do a backflip for- I'll do a backflip for him as well. Shh, what the fuck? I have no idea what just happened. No, that's gonna- That is gonna be death bomber.
No, it's not. You can't drown in this game.
Also, I just realized that- No, that's not what I meant. Settings.
You unironically cannot drown. This game is awesome.
I also cannot- Where the fuck- Where is the-
The what?
Autosave.
Wait, what?
Oh.
No, there is no water saving.
So when you said F5, you're lying to me.
No, when I... Wait, is it... I bound it to F5, so I didn't know if it was that by default, actually.
What are you guys talking about?
That's...
Is this a cigar?
No, you just scroll down. Yeah, but you don't have it. Oh, wait, no, you do. I think. I don't remember when you get it.
Fuck yeah!
Look at the crosshair.
Oh, hell yeah! That's so fire! I'm gonna.
Man, I just forgot about this.
Why does it play the Minecraft water sound effect?
Hell yeah.
That's honestly, the old Minecraft sound effect.
So yeah, basically, this is like a free, like, endless use health item if you have the patience.
It just takes like 5 years to use.
Yeah.
That's really funny though.
Wait, does smoking my cigar bring down my health?
No, it increases it.
Oh shit. Where's my. Oh wait, zero. I'm gonna smoke my health. The fucking shit out of this thing then, because I'm at 70 for some reason. Oh wait, there's a health pack right here. I'm actually dumb. Alright.
But Mayo, did you find the quick save button?
No.
Okay, go back into the thing because you scrolled down far enough.
Sorry, I got distracted by this guy. I can shoot through walls?
No.
Oh, I just peeked then real good.
Yeah.
I thought there were little sillies out there.
Okay, so F6 is quick save, F9 is quick load.
F what is quick save and F what is quick load?
F6 for quick save, F9 for quick load.
Can I aim? There we go.
Mazel tov.
Nice. Look at her dancing. Let's get it on.
You need to make a game that lets you scream quick save and quick save.
Oh.
I don't know why, but that made me think of Deadly Premonition.
What the fuck? What is it?
Hi, I'm Fritz.
What is this stuff?
FBI.
Coins.
What does morale do? What mechanic is that?
Oh, it's your armor.
Yeah.
Oh.
So, essentially, you are. I think your name is Dusk Dude. Right.
Not as cool as Pulseful Dude.
Shut the fuck
wait,
up.
Wait. Nice.
Nice. But. Essentially, you're a treasure hunter who got captured by a cult, and you literally got hung on meat hooks. But this guy is so cool that he takes his hands off the meat hooks, grabs the sickles, and fights back.
I feel like I'm missing. I have not found a single fucking, what's it called?
If you press tab, you can see how many secrets are in the level.
Oh, I can. Yeah, I have no secrets.
Yeah, I'll show you where the main two are. Like, the main ones are the corn maze.
I wasn't gonna spend ammo on that guy.
Could you just use the sickles?
But you can't.
Flush the book down the toilet.
You can do that.
I don't remember if you can. Just try it.
I feel like I'm playing Gmod right now. No!
Follow them. Okay. Cool.
Oh yeah, you can.
Can I flush everything down the toilet?
Can you flush yourself down
the toilet? Yeah, in fact, in episode 3, you can flush yourself down the toilet.
Fuck yeah. Holy shit, this game knows me so well. Also, I have like an...
Yeah, you should probably keep the flashlight on.
Yeah, I was about to say, I used to have like a really strong fear of the dark, and it comes back to me every once in a while.
Oh yeah, no,
just why is there a light? Why is there a light there?
It got cut off. It's like a string.
Scary! Thank you.
But the flashlight exploded if you kept it on for 5 minutes.
Oh yeah, it does.
What?
No.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Oh my god.
Am I stupid?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, but like also don't fucking, why is it taking so long for me to go up these stairs? Don't patronize me. Can I just... Okay, I can't go through that.
I don't know why, but I just started thinking of the limbic system in this.
What the where?
Stinky boy. Just leave the house, Mayo.
Okay. I could have sworn there was something else in here.
Yeah, there is. If you take that boost.
The maze. I'm so dumb.
So, Mayo.
See.
When you get to the end of the maze, I need you to listen to me. Also, there might be a crack behind you.
A what?
You know, on the silo.
Sorry, I hear crack in my brain. I'm so postal pilled.
Crack.
Hit crack.
Crack.
Woohoo!
Items.
Another gas.
Yeah, so that's in case you fell in through the top, which,
that's actually really funny.
That's really silly.
Oh, I can't even interact. That's lame-o.
This game sucked.
It is. That does suck. Actually, wait. Since that's there, if you get in through the top, I'm just gonna take this with me then. And, fuck around and find out.
Yeah, okay.
You rocket
when you get to the other side, though, you need to stop and listen to me. There's a secret.
That was a mistake. But you know what? The guy died.
His brothers are not happy, though.
Oh shit. Well, I gotta go. Take my sister to a fucking orthodontist appointment.
Tell her to brush her teeth. Wait.
So I was right for wanting to kill these guys.
No, I was right for orthodontist.
What?
Yeah.
Okay, Mayo, okay, you're here now, right?
Sorry.
Stop! No, go back.
Oh, there is so a way to get on top of the maze.
Yeah, that's what you need to do. If you grab some items, you can just, like, build a little thing to get on top. See?
I need
so,
a barrel.
Go to the other side again. Yeah, on the other side, there are some barrels and boxes, so...
I just have to make sure not to throw them.
Yeah, if you press E, you'll just drop them safely, so.
I don't trust myself. Oh my god, Mike's in chat. Hi, Mike! Hi, Mike!
Hello, Mike.
Oh, boy!
No, it's fine. Because if you just fall out, you just walk all the way back. Or you could just quick save here, and then...
I'm gonna do exactly that. I love how the game audio just... Jesus! I fucking... Jesus!
I didn't tell you about them, they're funny.
Unexpected loud noises. Get absolutely rocked on.
I love the animation when
take
they
my ass.
Flop over.
Also, Mike, I might be mistaken, but I'm pretty sure it's your turn on the iMessage games. My favorite thing to do in the mornings, see, message Mike an iMessage game. Is there anything else that I can discover?
Yeah, you didn't get the secret.
I'm F6ing so again.
Yeah, there's a little pocket over by the tower. F9.
I know, I was looking for the button on my keyboard. I thought that said, do not the farm. Oh, yes, that pocket. Yep.
Yeah. So...
Woohoo!
Did you see that?
I'm ratioing myself, that's what's going on.
I'm just along for the ride.
There we go.
So, do you see that little panel in the floor?
Yes.
Either press E on it? Yeah. Okay. Go in.
Oh, okay. Is this the gun you were talking about?
Oh, that's the Riveter.
What the fuck is this?
Rocket launcher.
Oh! Oh, I see now.
Very fun rocket launcher. That's the entrance to the secret level, by the way.
Also, I'm gonna do what I always love doing in games, which is,
I love how
finding.
Weapon swag is an option.
I'm going to... the crossbow?
Yeah. Honestly, the crossbow is a really fun weapon as well.
The sword. I'm gonna get that. Actually, just for now, it's gonna be that.
There is a weapon wheel, if you hold R.
Wait, what?
No,
okay.
Hold Q.
Hold two?
Q.
Super shotgun.
Yeah, that's the double barrel.
Oh. This thing.
So, do you want to beat this level first, or just go straight to the secret level?
I want to beat this one first. That's the secret level, I'm guessing.
Actually, no, it is not.
No, I hit the ribbon.
Remember, actually, how did you get to the secret level?
How do I get out of here?
Go through the teleporter.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, the teleporter is the exit.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to actually remember how to get to the secret exit now.
Woohoo! Anyone that can play this game, like, really well, color me impressed. I need the red key! I'll show you a red key. Literally. Wait, do I already have? Okay, I do have that aim. Good lord! I'm stuck. Maybe...
Mayo?
That wasn't my brightest idea.
What happened? Oh, you blew yourself up.
Yeah. Which is why I'm gonna immediately start out this time with this thing.
Apparently there's a basketball on this level that I forgot about.
I blew myself up again.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so Mayo, essentially, in this level, at some point there's gonna be a switch, and then you can go back to where you got the Riveter and go into the secret level.
Can't look now, Chad, I'm gaming.
Here, I can look.
Gaming hard. This music is blasting in my ears. And I see the guys. Oh, it's the guy. There we go. Okay. I think that's all the current goobers down for now. Nope, there's a guy.
Yes, kill the majors.
There we go. Okay. What is this?
Oh, it's a hollowed health pickup.
Can't
gives you a lot of.
How is? Oh no, I'm sorry. I was literally about to respond to your chat messages, and then just fucking.
Yeah, but this is the funnier outcome.
What do we have here? Did they just blow themselves up?
You blew them up.
I didn't shoot at any. Barrel. I don't think that answers the question. Bro, I'm sorry, man. I just need to focus really hard when I'm gaming. Oh, good lord. This is exactly why. There we go. See? I'm good now. I will kill you.
I believe in that shack is where the secret level thing is.
Yeah, I was gonna say, there's a reason why there's a gas canister over here.
No.
Regardless, thank you for joining the stream. Sorry I didn't read your message, I was just jump scared by really intense music in the video game.
Oh no, wait, behind those tires, in the back.
And these tires? Oh, I see.
Yep. Alright, go back to the secret where you got the riveter.
The one where I was in the ground on the thing. Okay. I save game. Why is it?
No,
I'm taking this just in case.
Yeah, have fun.
I will actually. Thank you. As I take the slow trek through this part of the maze. I don't trust this. Gas canister, you stay there. Mwah.
Okay, do you want to do one more silly secret?
I always love doing silly secrets.
If I remember correctly, go to the barn.
I thought that was a turtle for a second. The bar? What bar?
The barn.
Oh, the barn?
Yeah, there should be a basketball in there somewhere.
Gas canister. I see a saw blade. I'm trying to fix stream. I'm sorry. Where the fuck is gonna be a basketball? I don't see a basketball anywhere.
Oh, somewhere there's a basketball. There's a basketball somewhere.
I didn't mean to fall. Oh, that's why. Can I, like, destroy them to smithereens if I just...
Yeah.
I can do what you could do in Half-Life.
Yeah.
Speaking of Half-Life, I need to finish that playthrough as well. Oh, hell yeah. You done now? I'm sorry.
Honestly,
I'm so sorry.
Quit. When you get to Zen, then the game's not fun anymore.
Says you.
Actually, says most of the people who play Half-Life.
You are lying to me. There is no such thing as a basketball in this part of the level.
Okay, I said I might be wrong about where it is. Hold
yeah,
on.
You are wrong. In fact, my guess it's going to be in here, actually.
Yeah, there's a basketball and a basketball hoop somewhere, and you can open a secret by throwing the basketball in the hoop.
I'm looking for said basketball. It sounds like someone's flushing the toilet, man.
You clogged it.
Oh. And this...
You know, you can go up there.
I didn't want that to happen. Come on.
You still haven't gone up there.
I wanted to break the box. Oh!
Look, a diamond.
Yummy. Didn't know there would. Oh, you can still make it up there. What? I can't climb on the other side? Oh, I can. I was about to say, that's very lame-o if I can't. I feel powerful up here.
You'll feel even more powerful jumping off the roof.
I feel bad. I feel bad for chat, I'm sorry.
Why do you feel bad?
Because of the fact that I'm being distracted because I'm playing the video game.
Well, don't be. It's just one guy talking to himself.
That's why! I like talking to them, though. You said to go down here.
Yeah, one of the...
Oh.
Yep. Boulder.
What?
What?
I can't...
Yeah, that's the exit.
Oh, it's... Ew. Is that the secret level? Is that what you meant?
Yeah, go.
I'm going to then actually quick save and regular save.
Good choice.
And I'm going to call this one Llama's Gay Awakening.
Okay. I mean, I don't think that's proper labeling, but...
Well, I don't care. That's a lot of fruits. Kill all the guys! That's because I didn't end the level. That's why. Thank you all for coming. A wonderful harvest. Oh, I got an achievement. I got swamped. I don't know what that means.
It's for getting to the secret level.
No turning back now?
Yeah, that's where you came from.
I don't waste nothing on rats. I don't like the sound of this.
Why are you scared? It is just a ladder.
Because it's so ominous.
Yeah, but it's just a ladder.
My game lagged.
No, it was the ladder.
There's something big coming. I thought that said swagged a shotgun. What is...
You don't have the blue key.
I'm at
No, quaff the beer.
A beer? I'm multiple.
I said quaff the beer.
I feel intoxicated. What does that mean?
You're drunk.
What does that mean?
Stop doing anything. That's literally all it does.
That's hilarious. Can I get rid of my drunkenness by spinning?
No, it just goes away eventually.
Oh, okay, I see.
Enjoy the field of wizards.
I think I'll instead just go over here. And do that. And do that again. And one more time.
You wasted like a good 2 minutes there.
What do you mean?
Oh, I mean, you like, with the second and third shot, you killed like 2 guys.
Well, for me, it wasn't. So, I think wasting shots is subjective. As long as I killed people, I think I succeeded.
You know, you've got a point.
Do not factor your unsuccess into my own.
I'm not.
Good. I'm going.
Factoring your-
Why can't? What?
What?
Why can't I take this?
Because you've got 100 morale.
Oh.
It's
that's
not
lame.
That way to go over.
I can no, only. I can only take things.
Let you go over. So the hollowed health pickup lets you exceed max health. I don't remember if there's an armor pickup that does, but there are the coins which give you 1 armor and that lets you go over the cap.
Uh huh. Can I go in the sewers? I like have a split path now and I don't want to-
You can go in the sewers.
Is it progression level or is it secret time?
You know, this is a pretty open-ended level. There's a lot of the levels in this game are open.
I'm gonna go backwards.
No, go in the sewer.
No.
Go in the sewer!
I want to go this way.
Damn it, Mayo, go in the sewer.
I went this way.
Okay. This wouldn't have happened in the sewer.
Did you just say this wouldn't have happened if I didn't go in the if I went in the sewers?
No, this wouldn't have happened in the sewer.
All right, jump scares.
Mayo, there are no jump scares until episode 3.
Oh, that's what the.
You should jump in the water.
Again?
Yeah, one of those might have a secret in it. Like, you know, right there. Like, the one you jumped in, Maya.
That guy also might try and, like, shoot me, though. And he did, so, Mayo, could you pretty please give me the password for Disney Plus account? I don't have Disney Plus. I don't have any subscription-based services.
It's kind of funny, honestly.
It really is. Wahoo! What the heck is this?
The assault rifle.
I have two of them?
No. Sorry, you can only dual wield pistols and shotguns.
That's lame-o. I'm also going to go ahead and put the assault rifle as my second mouse bind.
Honestly, I just suggest keeping everything as is.
Well, I, Llama, this is how I played Postal. I played it with the shotguns as one. And
you know, if it works for you, it works for you.
Yes. Camp's cool Wi-Fi.
Just don't move the melee weapons off of one.
Okay. Time to go. That's progression. I want to go back for.
Mayo, it's all progression.
Well, I'm going back for this. I feel like I'm going the wrong direction. Which way was the sewers again?
I feel like talking to yourself and telling yourself not to blow is kind of like.
There we go.
A little.
I'm about to blow. I just.
Out of the way.
Yeah, I just looked over and I saw that. Okay. I was curious as what the context was. But I now know.
Yes.
Okay, we'll now I F6 sewer. And go in the sewers.
Did you know in the sewer you can find lots of magical things?
What's down here? Literally nothing. Are you serious?
Can't go there yet.
I'm depressed.
Actually, it's like an alternative entrance to the sewer. Look, it's that door you can open with the key you got in the secret.
He was underneath the floor.
No, it's a rat.
He was underneath the floor.
Yeah, it's a rat.
Well, I'm tired of ratting around. I wasn't very good at protecting that, I'm gonna keep it real.
Hey, Mayo, didn't you see that item?
What, the rivets that I just got?
No, there's something else. Like, look at that wall. That wall looks strange.
That texture's different. Oh.
Grab the soap.
It's too slippery.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Like how it's changed colors?
So remember how I said the soap could one-shot everything?
Oh, hi, cactus. That guy can just die. That guy was not looking the right way, I'm gonna keep it real. What was that?
You're doing a good job at finding secrets in this level. Like, bring up the secret count.
Oh, fuck yeah. How are you guys rooting, tooting, and shooting? I don't think that's the right kind of game, honestly, to say that for.
Yeah, this isn't Redneck Rampage.
This is Dusk.
Also, Mayo, promise me you'll never play Redneck Rampage.
I have no idea what that is.
It's a game you shouldn't play.
Okay. Unless if I really like it.
No.
What if it becomes my one favorite all-time obsession?
It's shit, Mayo. It's such a bad game.
Fuck rats. Where did my soap go? I dropped the soap, guys.
You done diddly done threw the soap away. You don't need it, it's fine. If you have trouble with the bosses, I'll just show you where the soap is.
Me ratting around?
Ratting my way downtown.
I love how the sound literally sounds like a child that's like suffering with their asthma. I would know. That was me. Well, that opened up that way.
So how are the shoeways?
It also kind of sounds like Llama, the noise that you make when like you start like laughing really, really hard, but you're out of breath. But if it was really high pitched.
So you see, I actually voiced that.
I didn't know you were a rat voice actor. What are you, Germa?
Yeah.
You could never be Germa. You trying to be Germa?
First of all, you are not Germa.
You could never be Mr. 985.
Kill him!
Where the fuck am I?
No, but I could be Vincent.
Can I get up the stairs? Thank you. Oh, that's why I couldn't be up the stairs. These guys were blocking my way. I think this is a dead end. Unless if there's like a gas canister lying around and there's something to explode.
No, there's nothing to explode up here, there's just items. Somewhere there might be a red key.
I have no idea where. Good lord. I didn't know he could shoot me through those walls. How the fuck do I get over there? What?
Well, if you go back through the sewers and go out the other
end, I have to backtrack for progression. So you lied to me, Llama.
I said this level was open-ended. I didn't say you didn't have to backtrack.
Oh, I did a backflip by accident.
What do you mean? That was on purpose.
Wahoo! I was over there, right?
Yeah, you want to go that way.
Sewer time.
Minecraft water noise time.
I think I go... No, I was already over here, but I might as well get that health.
Yeah, but if you... That's the way to the building with the key.
What?
That's the way to the building with the key.
This way was the way I came from.
Yeah,
yeah.
I was talking about the other one.
No, I'm picking up what you're putting down.
Yeah, yeah.
It's... I'm fucking... That's a secret.
Pick up that can, put it in the trash can.
What can?
That's a bullet, Mayo.
Why can't I pick it up?
Because you were full on the ammo type.
Oh. That's really funny that it's just a singular bullet that it's giving me.
Yeah, this game is silly.
I just came this way.
You keep walking back and forth down the same path.
I know. I'm very stupid.
The big rock.
There we go. This way. This way is the right way.
I love you.
You know what? Now's a good time to try out this weapon.
It's just an assault rifle. It's nothing too special, but...
Well, it's special to me, Llama.
No, I... It is reliable. Nice.
Anytime. There is so a way to get up there, isn't there?
Yeah, bounce on that fence and walk on it. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna quit save because I know for my ass is gonna fucking fall off. Oh, why did I switch?
Coins.
What is that panting?
Oh, it's just a guy with a chainsaw.
I fell off.
Did you know you can rocket jump in this game?
That feels like a lie, but also a truth.
Why don't you find out?
I'm disappointed in myself.
Why don't you find out if you can rocket jump?
Do I have to go all the way back? I'm pressing F9.
Or you can rocket jump.
No. You underestimate my determination.
You underestimate rocket jumping.
You underestimate my willingness to be stubborn.
Not really, no.
Okay.
I love rocket jumping out of bounds in this game.
Over here. Corner.
Yeah. So, Mayo, you have two options here.
Rocket jump or?
Go back through the sewer.
How do I rocket jump? Where's my rocket? There it is. How do I rocket jump?
It's kind of like Team Fortress 2, except you don't crouch.
Oh, fuck. I made it. That was just me styling. Except I need to jump again. Why?
I just wanted you to rocket jump. You actually can't get in there through my rocket jumping.
Say that again, but slowly.
Oh, you can't rocket jump in there. I just wanted you to try rocket jumping.
So you gaslit me into thinking that there was something
No, no, because that'll actually come in handy later.
So you just gaslit me into thinking that there was something- oh, there was a way up there.
Oh, no, you could get up there, there's just nothing up there.
So I do need to go back through the sewer.
Yeah.
I hope that sigh was audible. Just like today's sponsor. I'm just kidding.
Itself, I heard your voice, and that kind of signified it to me.
Candle.
If you eat the candle, you'll become hungrier.
I don't think I can eat the candle. I think you're lying to me.
You're full.
I'm full of your bullshit. Sewer time over here. It was through this one.
You want to go through the super sewer now? You want to go through this big
wasn't
sewer?
Wasn't it through this one?
No, this is a secret.
Oh, well, regardless, I needed ammo and health, so suck on my nards.
There was no health. It was just ammo.
Well, suck on my nards.
Mayo.
What?
Remember, the yellow key doors were secrets.
Well, crumbs.
I'm sorry.
Die, sir. Fall at your knees for me. Thank you. Oh my god. These guys are so nice. Honestly, for doing that just for me. Blood. Oh.
He's not so nice.
There we go.
Click if you want to zoom in slightly.
Oh.
You can do that with every gun. And with the when you get the hunting rifle, it's a proper, like, scoped weapon.
Why would I ever use that weapon?
Because it's a very good weapon and it one
shot. I'm crawling on the wrong side? No, I was crawling on the right side. Can I get off? Thank you.
I forget that this game lets you climb ladders the wrong way.
I think you should be able to climb ladders from quote unquote the wrong way every time.
Do that more often.
Mainly because of the fact that that's how ladders actually work.
Okay, so Mayo, you wanna know where you're going now?
Die?
No, you're going back to the beginning of the level.
Oh, that's right, with the pipe that I like saw at the beginning and was like, I'm missing a secret.
Yeah, I don't remember what this one is.
Anger is within my soul, Llama Lord 666.
So man, you don't need to go through the sewers this time. Look what opened. Man, you could have just hopped on the little pad and then...
Screw you.
Okay.
Screw you, I'm gonna go and walk around like this. The last freaking thing, man.
I don't remember, actually.
I want it. I need 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 it in my blood, in my veins, in my soul. This was a secret.
Yeah, you already went down here.
Fooey!
I love how sometimes in this game you just straight up lose your, like,
that's idea. That's it. I'm taking a drag.
Mayo, you can't get more health.
Have you ever heard of a smoke break, Llama? A break?
All right. Yeah, but
I am taking. I know. It's very nice. Thank you for noticing. I'm finally someone who understands and appreciates.
I think the best part is that I'm pretty sure you can set every single crosshair to that. You're actually doing it. It's luck. Turn off weapon-based style, and then do the style slider. There it is. It was like...
Hell yeah. That's it. This is the best game ever. I have the best crosshair in the game. There has to be like a secret down here.
Mayo, this is the beginning of the level.
I know.
Mayo, that's where you came from at the beginning of the level.
I know. But I hear a guy. Is this cracked? This is cracked. Where's the gas canister? I need a gas canister. Or can I just blow it up with my... what's it called?
You can blow it up with the riveter. It's any explosion. I don't know what you're trying to blow up. I'm reading my book. You're going back to the beginning of the level again, Mayo.
I can hear it though, in the wall. Can you hear that? Am I crazy?
No, that's literally in the fucking thing that you have to open. You know, the blue trap door?
I knew that. I knew that.
Oh, this is great. Remember, this game does not end level games. You actually have to manually end them. Which is nice. More games should do that.
Stupid guy. I have this one last guy to kill. What is that ticking noise? I do not like ticking noises. You cannot underestimate the power of my swag. No. No, I'm not ending the level here. There's a secret that I'm missing. And gosh darn it, this is a secret level. Funny. What?
The end of this level is a gate, right?
Hmm?
Can you turn towards the end of the level? Right over there? Yeah, can you rocket jump over that real quick? Quick save before. Okay.
Did I succeed?
Yep. You did. No, just walk.
No.
I'm guessing you got an achievement for that.
I didn't.
You didn't? That's bullshit. You should have.
Over here!
This isn't a secret, you're just up here now.
Oh. Oh, I see. What is that ticking noise coming from? It's from this thing, but what the fuck is up with this thing?
Yeah, it's an environment noise.
I don't like it. And there's also a secret that I'm missing out on, and I don't like missing out on secret levels.
I'm so sorry. Look, there's the secret.
I'm pissed off. Where the fuck did this open?
Why are you pissed? You found the secret. If you press the button, I get the other button.
I'm trying to find the other button. Oh. Secret within secret. Nice.
$5.
Okay, now that I can end the level. Yeah, now I can end the level because I got everything.
Sorry, I wanted you to go to the you should not be here thing.
That was kind of funny.
There's another really good one in E2M2.
Mm-hmm.
That is really easy to get to.
Did I skip a level?
No, you did not. Secret levels do not skip anything. They just give you another level.
Did it not save it? That's upsetting. Doesn't like me naming it Lashes. There we go.
The utter goofiness within.
Wait, hold on. I gotta actually load Llama's Gay Awakening, so that way I can finish that level.
No, Mayo, you wanna know what you missed in this level?
What?
Like, reload your other save. You just missed opening a barn and killing two guys. That's it.
Okay, well, guess what?
Like, genuinely, going into the secret levels, you miss almost nothing.
I guess I will miss almost quote-unquote nothing.
I think the level where you miss the most by going into a secret level is E3M3.
Hold on, I just dropped everything. E3M3. Hold on, I'm dropping everything. Okay, I'm good.
Crows. So, I hope you like church.
I hate church.
Good, take out the anger.
Are these birds fucking?
Yeah.
They just like me.
Oh, you can rob these graves.
Oh, can I?
Yep.
Oh, fuck yeah.
This game rocks.
I would never do this in the real world.
I would.
The only time I would ever go into a grave is if I'm playing Postal 2, Paradise Lost. And there
Wednesday. Wait, no, Tuesday. Wait, no, is it Wednesday or Tuesday? No. You pee on...
Press that follow button if you get the reference.
Fuck.
Yeah, you pee on your father's grave.
You see that little piece of meat in there? The one called viscera?
Which, what?
Yeah, there should be like a piece of viscera. Yeah. Alright, look for a campfire.
I'm looking for that later.
Okay.
There's another piece of viscera.
Bone.
Alright, grave robbing. Oh, I can just get up here.
You know it, you love it, you rob it.
Chill.
I see you found a nice smoke spot.
Yeah, I did find a really nice smoke spot, actually. I'm glad you noticed. F6 button. And we get the viscera.
Alright, so find a campfire.
That's the goal.
It probably won't be lit. You're looking for like a fire pit and you're gonna light it yourself. There it is.
Where?
I think it's there, if I remember correctly. I don't know. I haven't played episode 1 in a while.
I know this guy's gonna just fucking die.
Yeah, you're playing better because you switched your crosshair.
Dude, custom. Can I make this my crosshair in TF2? Oh my god.
No, probably, honestly.
Dude, that would be such a sick crosshair to have.
Oh, that's a secret.
I think I saw what's it called? I think I saw Depp play this level when I first met him.
Honestly, yeah, might have.
Destroying boxes is a passion of mine. Okay.
All right.
Busting down the doors of this church. Oh wait, no, I can't. I can.
Yeah. Well, you have the key. You got it in the when you dropped the grave. Take the Bible. Throw it out. We don't like your kind.
Hey, you! That was a good one.
I love bouncing shit off of invisible walls.
I love breaking shit with the spinniness of my weapons. Okay. There's a gas canister. What can we blow up? This is another good smoke spot.
Mayo, what if you smoke the church?
Can I set it on fire?
Just go in there. There is a level where you do something much cooler. But no, you cannot set the church on fire, I'm sorry.
Well, I just smoked in the church.
There may or may not be a level, though, where you cause a meat tornado.
I'm sorry?
You heard me.
That was so scary.
Skeleton. It terrified me.
Gas canister going before me. Oh shit, where the fuck am I? Okay. I got scared. Oh, thing. Oh, I can't loot it because I'm full on health and shit. Ah, fiddlesticks. Alright. Good lord.
You've angered the horde. Wouldn't have wasted. Actually,
huh?
any of your automatic weapons would have been good for that. I do not recommend shotguns on the rats.
Well, I'm still alive, aren't I?
I guess.
I guess I definitely am.
Yes, quaff the beer.
Oh, I could have.
Oh yeah.
Let's try that again.
Evil Mayo.
What do you mean, evil me?
Evil.
Come with the gas canister, please.
Shoot it, shoot
I needed
it.
That. Shit. I'm fucking up so bad. We're starting this again. Rewind time.
The rat hurts so silly.
The ratting. I never knew Germa could be this scary. Okay. F6.
There's most of them. No, you made a net gain. Good job.
Exactly.
Well, not net gain, you just get better.
Is that the sound of the... Hey! Oh, time to use the auto on these guys. Oh, come on, single file. Single file, come on. Alright, any more of you guys? Single file, come on. I think this is... Boulder. Alright. Nothing over here, I don't think. Go back and get that, rifle ammo. Thank you. This is the positives of, sacrifice. Not caring. Sacrifice. Excuse me? Thank you. Very kind of you, actually, that last time. And then there's more ammo over here. There's just a room full of ammo.
Remember to look out for misaligned textures. Those are generally going to be secrets.
You're saying that as if there's going to be one in this very room.
I'm not saying it because there is. I'm just saying that because, I just want to give you that idea.
Oh, I thought that was misaligned texture right there.
No, but that's a good thing to keep your eye out for.
Alright. All things. Oh, I was waiting for like, you know, like a big old
yeah.
Lift board.
I understand what you're.
The fuck?
Hey, oh, you're trashing the play.
Shit. I can't lift this coffin.
No.
Lemo?
Break it.
Oh.
There's a chest, Mayo.
I know. But I said, oh. Ah. And there's shit. Llama, you've turned me into a schizophrenic by saying, watch out for misaligned textures.
Yeah, I know. It's extra funny now.
Well, now you just made me sad.
I'm sorry.
I'm just kidding. I'm Jay. I already went this way, right? Yeah, I did.
Yeah, there's a shed outside of the church.
I'm guessing that's the way to the shed, but it's blocked off.
That's not where you came from. This might be enough.
What the fuck? Why
that's
is it all-
That's the way you blew up the rats.
Ah. I see now.
Thinking of what
excuse
you
me,
job.
Boulder.
Those silly little guys never knew what hit them.
Exactly. I can't get back up out of there.
Shit, I'm actually trying to remember the way out. Yeah, go back. Oh, there was a ladder.
Was there? Might is that
yeah,
dumb?
It's in the middle of the room. Yeah.
I just blind and dumb. I am just blind and dumb.
Did it also, like, take you that long to realize it?
Yes. I'm glad I can't drown.
Yeah, no, this game rocks.
I'm glad Mr. Dust Dude, not to be mistaken with, Postal Dude, is, I always has a scuba gear on him. Okay, which way is down, which way is up?
Water.
That way's up.
See what I mean? You sometimes just get disoriented by the, when you're in water.
I never doubted that. What the fuck is this? That was a gas canister. I would like to keep you. I can still get in here. There's gotta be. There's no way that's just there and doesn't have a purpose. Minecraft slash
file possum. There's something else you can open up with your red key.
I do remember seeing something else that I can open.
Yeah, it's out here.
Oh.
Oh my god. a red door.
Saving this. What?
It was James!
That feels like something that would have happened in Brain Damaged. Bitch. You got owned. Woo! Oh shit. Excuse me, sirs. I would like that diamond, pretty please. Thank you. There's another gas canister. What the fuck is that? Bricks. What? That's awesome. That was cool.
This game is pretty fucking cool.
Oh, gee, good lord. I see now. There was something in here. I was right. Oh wait, there's... You said look for a campfire. I'm still looking out for that campfire. Stop fucking. I need to go in here. Save. Let me... All right. I flipped. I love it when my game unintentionally. Oh wait, what? I'm back in here. Why the fuck am I back in here? What the heck? Where am I? Why am I back in here?
Path opened. In fact, maybe you should go back the way you came, or go back up. Cause now you have the blue key. No, the ladder. The ladder.
Oh.
Actually, I think that is the secret. I don't remember.
What's
that little bit in the floor?
What?
Or in the rat room.
What?
You took a nappy time.
Can I take another nappy time?
Nah, you can do that once per bed.
I'm crying. Oh, there's definitely a secret in here. There's definitely a secret in one of these things. There has to be. I'm missing one. I'm missing all of them. What the fuck? Where are these secrets?
Don't worry.
Are you been telling me I've been doing objective this whole time? But I'm back here now. What the fuck? Good lord, I accidentally did a fucking front flip out of here.
Good heavens.
Get me out of here.
I love flipping in the water.
Okay. Upsy daisy. Okay, come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You're almost there. You're almost out. There you go. Nice and easy. Was that so hard? Where am I supposed to go? Yes. Yes, 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 destroy the church. Yes, destroy the church. Destroy the church physically with your own, by your own machinations. That's, isn't that so much prettier? Look at those open doors. Now it actually looks special. You only got the one stained glass. Then I can just, if I'm lazy, I can just fucking, yep.
So, Mayo, remember when you used the red key and it opened up the hole in the ground?
Yeah.
Go around back that building.
That was where I opened the blue key, though.
Oh, you did that already?
Yes.
I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, wait, this is where I... Red key... Yeah, here. See? Blue key. I don't know where to go next. I'm stuck. I'm honestly baffled on where to go. Well, I'm said to look for a campfire and all this shit, and I'm just bamboozled.
So, you went through the bit in the back of the shed?
Yeah. Oh! Thank goodness there's another one over here somewhere.
Why don't you just go back there and make sure?
Okay. The shed, this part. I went down here and it took me back to where I was beforehand. And behind here, there were these guys that I killed.
No, not there. No, you're supposed here? To go to the... No, Mayo, the shed where you used the red key. And it broke the hole in the floor. Go around. Go around. Go around.
Blue.
Okay, you went there. What did you do in there? I'm trying to remember.
I killed the guys and I came out.
Okay. The hole in that shed opened, if I remember correctly. The one that was closed earlier.
Yeah. Wait, those guys were shooting hole? Me. Yeah, that's where I came out of. I honestly thought I was gonna make it there. I'm not gonna lie.
Are you sure you came out of that hole?
Wait, wrong shed. It was,
go in the shed. Yeah, go in the shed. Go in the shed. Alright.
And then it takes me back here.
Okay.
This is where it takes me to.
Well, I'm trying to remember what you need to do. Here, just keep walking around and see if you can find anything.
This is literally where I was last time. This part hasn't opened still.
Where did you get blasted out?
This was the last thing that opened.
You are supposed to fall in the hole in the blue door.
Came out of that hole!
What do you mean you came out of that hole?
Dog.
Prove it. Prove it.
Hold on.
I swear you're supposed to fall down.
Hold on, I'm disoriented. There we go. Here. Come on, you can do it. Out of the water. Here.
Okay. Yeah, so you took the boost from down here. Shit. Why can I never remember? You already pulled that, and it puts you up. You take the fall. I think there's a blue door under the church then? Somewhere?
Under the church? Dog, what the fuck you mean under the church?
Well, you take the shed. When did that open? I'm trying to think. Oh. Wait, I remember where to go. Do you remember where that scarecrow came from at the beginning of the level?
Say that again.
To the right. Wait. I'm having an aneurysm.
That's okay.
No, that's where you started.
I have the book.
No, just
abolish religion.
Mayo, just fall through the shed again. Fall in the shed. Not that. No, in the shed that couldn't leave. Yeah, go in the shed. Alright, look around for a blue door, just anywhere in the underground.
The fuck did I just see? That's where I came from. I'm so smart. I'm so smart. I'm a genius. I found another blue key. I am the smartest person in the planet. Wow. Wow, that's a view.
Here you go. Why did you do that?
I wanted to sneak to the edge.
You're not supposed to be here, Maya.
I know, but I wanted to sneak to the edge and just...
Was this a secret?
Yes, this was a secret.
Yeah.
Look at that. Look how pretty it looks.
Alright, figure it out.
Thanks.
I don't remember what to do, I'm gonna be honest. I don't remember how to exit every single level of the game.
I'm trying to remember where the heck to go and what to do and what to say and what to be.
So what's wrong with
how to do? I'm so dumb. Also, there's still secrets that I'm missing, so even the... I hear a rat. Me pressing quick save every 5 seconds. Oh yeah. Okay. The sources of olden times. Oh! Thank you. That's another secret.
Okay. There you go, you found where to go.
Wahoo! He traded God for demons? Cool. I'm like looking everywhere now for like...
No, just go.
It's... This is the end of the level, isn't it?
No. Remember, you have to actually like manually exit levels.
What's down there?
The game will never force you out of a level. Stuff.
Yep. Oh, hi. Sorry, I didn't see you. My bad, yo. I'll take this, though. Oh, what the heck? I'm just fighting a gator. I feel like I'm killing my own kind here.
It's just intoxicator. Mayo, you haven't used any riveters.
My pet. You'll pay for that.
Well, I'm gonna get drunk, so...
Mayo, I have a challenge for you.
What's your challenge, sir?
At some point, you need to find wife of Intoxicator.
No.
Why?
That's funnier this way. Also, I feel bad for that guy's pet that I just killed, because, like, as a Floridian, you know, I kind of feel bad. You know, like, it's like, we're like the gator people. Is that all the enemies? No, there's three more. This door opens elsewhere. That sucks. Can I open this then? Where the fuck am I? Where else am I supposed to go? Be, do, how, what, me, wow, we, do, boy, do.
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man's not in this game.
You don't know that.
I do know that, actually.
No, I know that.
Is that a texture that's not supposed to be there? No, it is. But it looks like it doesn't. Am I schizophrenic? Are you seeing this too?
What?
That one texture that I just shot?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Oh no, I just repeated
it. More like it. So you press the button at Intoxicator, now find the way out.
Oh, I wanna do more shit in this level. Like, find secrets. I guess that's for another time, I guess. Sigh. Guess I'll flip the switch. Flick, flick. What is that? Oh. Yeah, I'm not the smartest, am I? Can I go that way?
Pardon?
No. You're pardoned. I don't know what you want to be pardoned from, but sure. Ah, I didn't mean it! I didn't mean to end level.
It's okay.
It's not okay. I wasn't done yet.
It's fine. Just keep going.
Steamworks makes the memes work. The dream works. Oh, there's a guy there. I didn't see that guy, honestly. Now I can save and beef. Can I die to this stuff? I don't think so. Oh, good lord.
Why is Wesker trending on Twitter?
Huh?
Wesker.
I never found the campfire!
It's fine. So all it is like in the future, campfire and viscera, you can turn on the campfire and cook the viscera. And if you eat that, it'll give you 25 health.
I thought it was gonna be a secret.
No,
good lord!
No. It's just a general thing.
I was not expecting him to come and meet me. I was just dicking around. Non-believer. Right, that is exactly what I am. What the? Why did a console just open? That's weird. I don't know why I had a country draw there for a second, but... Or was that just my VTube studio? I think that was just my VTube studio. Not my VTube studio, my PNGTuber thing.
VTube studio?
That's a...
I've never heard those words together before.
That's a...
I probably have, and I'm lying, like...
That's what I'm gonna end up using once I get my model done.
Oh, okay.
This way, that way... What's here?
That's
oh, it's just a crevice, okay.
There was a little, monster closet.
A what?
A monster closet.
Huh?
It's a little closet that opens up with creatures and...
And they come out, and they're like, we're gay! And I'm like, yay!
No! I mean, maybe? Yeah, that way.
pie. They don't have enough time to think.
No, all they do is they have enough time to say blood heretic or,
That's not thinking, that's an automatic response, Llama.
I'm not saying they're thinking, I'm saying that's all that they have time for.
I'm looking for these secrets, man. Oh, Jesus! Go peeking. I'm treating this like it's Rainbow Six.
Wait, you played Rainbow?
No, I know people that play Rainbow.
Don't play Rainbow. Honestly, it might be worse than CS:GO.
I love how he just flipped over for like a backflip. That was pretty awesome. Okay. All right. Shotties, I think it's time to duel. Oh.
Wait, is this map 4 or map 3?
That's a good question.
Are you still map 3 or 4?
That's a good question. Also, I have no idea what I just opened.
The church map, right?
I just finished the church.
Okay, yeah, so you're on map 4.
Oh shit. I'm at a peak. Where did they go? Did I kill them all already? That's impossible.
Yeah.
Are that good? I'm not. Oh wait, there's a guy here.
It's just the game's that silly, right?
Am I that awesome, Sauce?
Ooh.
I just came from that way, I think. Or is that a different... Oh, that's a different entrance. Okay, I see. Just... Yoinkies... That's... Okay. That's an open thing elsewhere. I have a yellow key, apparently. Okay, I'm not going that way yet, though. I feel like there's a secret in this roomies. Along these walls or something. I guess not. I guess I'm just stupid.
No, it's fine. It's just, I mean, it's a good thing to keep your eye out, obviously.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought these guys were like things that I could pick up. So, here,
there's a learning process to everything.
Yeah, I just learn slower than others.
And I mean, you also haven't played a game like this since, Brain Damage. And I mean, since then you have suffered some brain damage, though.
Whoa, Nelly.
What?
That's a bit hashtag rude, don't you think?
What do you mean? I speak the truth.
For you, maybe.
Man, we both know the accident occurred.
What makes you think I've suffered from severe brain damage, huh?
I don't know, the fucking accident?
What have you been hiding from me?
Did you forget? Is that how bad it is?
What have you been hiding from me?
What do you mean? You got into an accident.
What have you been hiding from me? Oh, there's a guy behind me.
I think it was self-explanatory.
What kind of accident did I get into?
You got hit by a boat in the middle of the street.
That's honestly sounds like the most- Oh, what the fuck is getting me? Oh. That makes more sense. How do I get down there? There's definitely a way to get down there. I don't know how. Might be a part of level progression, but I don't know.
Nah.
I'm saving.
I don't remember, actually. I feel like I'm gonna be saying that a lot.
The portals work. He is pleased. Who the fuck is he?
Oh, you know that guy who's talking to you?
Yes.
I don't remember if it's him or not.
Awesome. I have been gaslit, gatekeeped, and girl bossed.
I'm so sorry for your loss.
I think that's funny. The pistol spin's also very funny. They're using the pistols.
Oh yeah, no, no, it's death.
Also the noises they make. Oh, this is where I was led to, I see. I think I can use these again, because I think this is not my for this gun, is it? I don't think it is. Fuck. He is pleased. I am not pleased.
Oh,
I would like to be up, please. Binkus the Third? Holy shit, it's Dust Guy. Amen. This is indeed Dust Guy, but I have no idea where I'm doing, what I'm going.
I could tell you for a place.
How or why I'm doing?
You know that you can use your play coins. It's kinda like
rats. I'm getting rat attacked. Damn, those rats ate through my health, bro.
I mean, they are rats. What else would they do?
Make all the rules.
I mean, yeah, no, that's just the giant. And you haven't met him yet.
Oh, I see now. Okay. Where else can I go? What else can I do? Who else can I be? Oh wait, I have the blue key now. No. I don't think they should. Why do they explode like that?
Legalized ranch, I'm gonna be honest. Man, would you
do? Did you say we should legalize ranch?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna have to end the stream now, guys.
Why?
I'm just kidding.
Why? Are you gonna get banned for my controversial opinion?
Yes.
I'm so sorry.
You should know better.
I'll never speak of a ranch again.
You really shouldn't. I thought that was gonna explode when I threw it, I'm not even gonna lie.
It would be really funny though if you just could get banned from Twitch by saying, I wish they legalized a ranch.
No! There's stuff left over! I haven't finished killing- I guess I say me. I guess I will end my level. I guess I will. Shotgun ammo. I want more, pretty please. The fuck? Good lord, he jump scared me. Something behind me. That actually, like, legit jump scared me.
I'm so sorry for your jump scare.
Oh my god, holy shit, that actually got me. If I get in the train, will it start like a train sequence?
No, it's there's no train sequence in this game, unfortunately.
Aw,
really
man.
Cool, unfortunately, this is not blood. Because if it was blood, you'd be crashing a train.
Fiddlesticks. More! Not enough! Hold on, I need a quick smoke break, guys. I just saw a little guy. Where is he? Where? What? There he was. Time to smoke again.
Smoking!
I'm 420 blazing, guys. Can you tell I've never done a single drug in my life?
That is tobacco.
Exactly, proving my point. Let's get to 85. Or no, that'll be good. My pistol ammo back. I always want full rounds of pistols, guys.
So guys, check it out. I've got full pistols. So now, I'm gonna say this again. Did you know you can reflect projectiles with your sickle?
Say that again.
You can reflect projectiles with your sickle. You know, those cool little things you have there?
What? How do I do it?
The sickles. If you hit a projectile with the sickles, it will reflect them.
I missed that. Holy fuck.
What's up?
That's cool as shit.
Yeah, I have
the sickles. I'm like gonna die.
There is another melee weapon, I will say that.
Holy shit, ultra cool moment.
I don't think you get it in this chapter at all.
Well, I guess I'll just die. Also, I'm like low on health. Let's go. Okay, thank goodness I have health again. I don't have... I miss my shotgun, man. They're like old reliables, and now I don't have them. It's not okay.
You're right, it really isn't, actually.
Good lord, hello.
Hi, God!
Is he stuck?
Who, him?
Dude, look at him.
I don't know, he might be.
Bro's just stuck.
He's not having a good day.
Can someone do me a favor and clip this? I want a gif of this later. I want this to be a gif. He's just moving. Poor guy. Anyways. Dude, it sounds like someone's bullying me by like attaching like a string to like a part of my body and like just dragging something around in the wind. This sounds like elementary school.
I have no idea what you mean by that.
Just me?
You really like it.
You like the fact that I was bullied in elementary school
no,
by
I
getting.
Just like this. No.
God, Llama, you could just say you hate me next time.
I don't.
I'm Jay.
But who's Tay?
I knew there was gonna be a secret.
Hey, good job. Now you're learning with... thing.
I love the S so much.
The best crosshair in anything ever. Oh.
The fuck is this?
That's a crossbow, Mayo. Fun fact, did you know that it can shoot through walls? It's the only weapon that can.
That's awesome. What is this?
That's the hunting rifle. It is a very nice weapon.
The fuck? I'm sleeping.
What?
I'm just surprised that I got one weapon after another. I still miss my double shotguns.
Yeah, don't worry, you'll get that back soon. Ammo is, very nice in that game. Unless you're in Sierra Mieta.
Let's see if I can... It pierces. Nice. What'd you think of that? Huh?
Yeah.
Killed the guys.
Not only does it pierces walls.
But I'm just... Bro, just... I It's awesome, actually.
You know, this game has like a really, really tight arsenal of weapons.
Oh, that's okay. That's what this all was. This was... Okay, I see now. Yoop. Wow, there's no, what's it called?
What?
Is the train tracks just my objective right now?
No, it's- this is another really, really open-ended. So, it's kind of hard to describe where you need to go. You'll figure it out eventually.
What up? I died. Oh wait, hold on. What if I just went over here and then just use this thing? Holy shit. Drop it like a tie, am I right?
No.
What?
I mean, maybe?
A hot thing. I miss my weapon tails. I miss it a lot. Oh. Oh yeah.
What's your weapon?
I miss it. Oh, good lord. Didn't mean to print this one out. Can I hit my shots? Can I hit my shots, pretty please? Here we go. Okay. And I'm already almost out of ammo on that weapon as well. I'm like, either really bad at this game, or the game isn't supplying the weapon class.
You're doing fine.
I have this guy. Not that. I have this guy that I never use. Are these guys shooting each other? Goodness, they died!
How- that is mean.
What do you mean?
I wish death on someone.
Wait. That's funny as fuck.
What?
The way the shotgun rolls?
Oh, yeah.
What ammo is this for?
That's for the machine gun.
I'm actually so pissed. I've been seeing that ammo everywhere. God damn it. Have I gotten everything in this area? There's another machine gun, the one I'm not using.
You should probably use it then.
I should, because... Is she like SSG? What the fuck is SSG?
Super shotgun.
Oh. I'm going back, because I could have sworn there was like ammo for this gun. It's not. I'm going in circles. I'm upset.
You should take a path!
That's exactly what I'm gonna do, actually. I'm gonna take a quick smoke break, guys. Be right back. I don't know why me taking a smoke break is slower, is like lowering down my frame so much on stream.
Because of the smoke, it's in 4K.
Are you serious?
No, I'm fucking with you. It's just really funny to think that.
It actually is lowering my frame rate, oh my god.
Oh yeah, no, it definitely is.
The smoke does lower my frame rate on stream, that's hilarious. I'm gonna get myself to a nice comfortable 30 and then finish my smoke break. Cause good lord, I do not want to go out there and die.
She's smoking my break until I smoke break. Wait, what?
That's exactly what's going on right now. It's puff puff pass. A All right. Quick save. Let's get my ass over there. Or I could just fall too. That would also work.
Why would you do that? That'll hurt.
I feel like there's level over there.
I'm just fucking with you. Go for it.
Did I just find- I did find more health. I'm gonna save again. And then go down. Oh, hell yeah. Oh! Can I not miss my shots? Thank you. I have my shotgun back! Fuck yeah.
Shotgun and head.
Yeah. There's gotta be a secret down here or some shit. Or is that just it? What the fuck? What am I supposed to- Oh! I see now. Huh. Wouldn't you know it?
I don't, actually.
I didn't either, that's why I'm-
I do, but-
I'm glad we're on the same page here about this.
Oh yeah, no, definitely.
Also, why is going diagonally faster?
It's a weird thing to do with the momentum engine. It's fun though.
It is. Posted no trespassing. Well, I can't trespass anyways. I don't have the yellow key. Thank you for the rivets. I can't go this way. Or can I?
You can, ma'am.
I can't?
What I would have said if you can. I don't know. I don't remember. It's been a while.
Nah, there's just an invincible wall there. Okay. Then where do I go?
There's a plethora of places where you can clip out of bounds, though.
Where the heck am I supposed to-
Also, plethora is a fun word. People should use it more.
I agree. I'm glad I could go around this way. Fuck yeah. I'm just trying to figure out. I just want to find cool shit, man.
Yeah. This is a good game to do that.
Ah, I fucked it up. Okay. What? Why isn't it letting me jump? There we go. Get absolutely owned. Didn't know that was a secret.
I love this game.
Okay. Where do we go next? Actually, though, I don't remember how to progress in this part. I don't remember what I was doing, where I was going, how I was doing, how I was going.
The back streets.
That's not our answer. Oh wait! Here. I remember now. You fool, I have my shotguns again, bitches. This guy's gonna come alive, I can tell it.
Yeah, sometimes the game looks tricky though, I will be honest.
Sometimes the what?
The game will like to trick you.
Oh, hi. I didn't know you were still alive. This game does a bit of trolling.
Oh, most definitely.
The moment I touch that, I'm gonna like, what the fuck? What is this shit? Llama?
What?
Lift
that's a crystal,
crystal
of madness.
The fuck does that do?
Try throwing it at an enemy.
I'll do that in a second. Once an enemy comes my way, actually, is what I should have said. This. Oh. That thing just splattered everywhere. I'll get the other one. Thank goodness there's two of them. This really does feel like... Mayo, if you consider to play another New Blood title, I hope it'll be Faith. I don't know what Faith is, but I will take it
into consideration. I can show you Faith after the stream.
I will take it into consideration. What? I went backwards.
But the next New Blood title you're probably going to end up playing isn't going to be either Ultra Kill, if for some reason you get interested in it.
Wait, is that the same exact creator?
No, it's the same publisher.
Ah, gotcha.
It's a pretty tightly knit community, and they're all like friends, essentially. It's silly.
I get you. I get you, get you goo. Oh, that's where it came from. No, pick this up. Thank you. What? Where did my crystal go? Oh, my crystal. Mithy. Jesser, why is the Mithy green? Jesser?
Huh?
Why is the crystal Mithy green?
It's crystal madness, that's why!
This doesn't feel like madness.
Okay, you wanna know what it does?
Yes.
I can tell you right now.
No.
If you throw it at enemies.
No. Wait.
What? Oh, okay.
Nothing.
I did something. Hey, you wanna know what it did?
What?
It made the enemies start fighting each other to a degree.
Huh. They weren't human. I don't know what that means.
Oh, those are fork maidens, I think they're called.
This is a horror game where you play as John Faith. I was. And fucking. Oh my god. I guess.
It looks like it's from the
John Italian. Faith trying to exercise all sorts of demons with your trusty dusty crucifix, all while Michael Jackson with a distorted voice hunts you down on all fours. Llama, can you confirm that?
Yeah, that's actually a pretty apt description.
Alrighty then. I love the S on my screen whenever I... Whenever I pick up an item or like anything happens. Where? Oh. Come here. Thank you. Dankeschön.
Thank you.
Or as he would say in fucking, as Beetle would say, I think, Skyward Sword, I think is the way that he says it.
I think it's Skyward Sword and,
Well, it my brain remembers it from Skyward Sword, okay?
Fair enough. Well, it, so does mine, but mine also remembers it from Wind.
Well, you're just special.
No, I just don't win.
I can hear them. Is there a breakable wall? Or something? I can hear them.
I don't really remember what that is like in conjunction to.
I don't have a yellow key, so... God, I hate mazes. I hate mazes in the dark. I have like... I'm still not over my fear of the dark. Good lord!
I don't think I ever had a fear of the dark.
My hairs are standing on end. I get scared like super duper easy.
Yeah, that's why I'm excited for you to get to chapter 2. Because chapter 2 has all the like interesting levels that are kind of spooky-ish.
So you're excited to see me get scared?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen me scared before?
Yes.
When was that?
You know, that's hard to remember. But I definitely have.
I don't think you have, because the last time I got really, really spooked, I had a panic attack. The track door opens? What does that mean?
It means the crack is open, Mayo.
What crack?
The crack.
What was that? What was that?
What was what? Mayo, you're not at the spooky bits yet.
Oh, it was just a boulder. Good lord, what the fuck was that?
Creature. Actually, you haven't encountered the creature yet, and you're not going to for a long time. Well, that is if you keep playing the game, at least until then.
Dude, I should get a heart rate monitor.
No, that would be really funny for this game.
That'd be fun for you guys, but not for me. God, Jesus Christ!
Sure, it'll let you know if you're having a heart attack.
I'm gonna take off my fucking bathrobe, I'm sweating.
Man, why would you tell Chad that?
What? That I'm sweating?
Yeah.
I'm nervous.
Oh, okay. No, they're gonna act all creepy about it.
No. There's two people. Not even, there's one. I don't like these noises, I don't like these sounds, I don't like these noises, I don't like these sounds.
Can I get photos of Spider-Man cheap?
Hi Mike. Now, I don't know if the gameplay is too, but the stream's like funny, too FPS. I think it's because of the amount of pixels on my screen. I'll try and see if I can do something about that in a second. Okay, let me try and see.
Okay, so you see, I may or may not have said something stupid and then made a severe lapse in.
What?
Look at what Mike said.
Did Llama make it weird? Llama makes everything weird.
It's kind of part of my charm.
Yeah, Mike, the FPS thing, I think it's literally just because of the part of the game that I'm in.
Yeah, honestly, if you can turn down some of the particle settings, I would suggest doing so.
Well, the what settings?
The particles.
How do I do that?
Look
Oh, advanced display settings. Off. There we go. Wait, low spec mode, is that what it said?
Yeah. Basically.
There we go. That should look better. Nope, it looks the same on stream, if not worse.
Okay, then... I don't remember really where to find the graphic settings that are for that game.
What if I make it super chunky? Would that help out? It kinda does! It kinda does help out. Just a little bit.
Looks like you're playing on a Game Boy.
Summer of 94. Let's just do with this. No, it's still 4 frames per second. I don't know why. Is it because of the amount of pixels on screen? I don't know.
No, I think it's more because of particle effects.
I don't know how else to turn them down.
Settings. Shit, I forget how to access the graphics settings, like, effectively in that game.
Fire. Color palette, I don't give a shit about. I'll make the weapon smaller.
Such a shame, because this is a really good level, too.
Yeah, that's like, actually ass. What if I turned off the light? Nope, the frame rate is still, like, slow. What about the resolution? I already made it smaller. I don't know. What if I just put the FPS at 30?
No, that might.
Oh, it does help. It did help.
Yeah, it would. Woo! It's just turning your pixels back, though. Maybe, I don't know.
I will turn my pixels back, actually. Display. Yes, please. Give it nostalgic. Nostalgic is fine. No, nostalgic still ass. What did I have it at before? I had it at like 2, I think. A two. Oh. Yeah, I did. What the fuck? What? I die, please.
Kill before committing.
Oh, there's multiple.
Yeah, fork maidens are kind of scary.
Oh god. Please. Mama's gonna take another quick smoke break, guys. It's okay.
Mama mia.
The stream quality might go down because the pixels, for some reason, from the puffs, the smoke puffs, are really laggy. But that's okay. I need my little smoke break. Also, Bite the Bear, I don't think I've ever seen you in chat, but welcome. And if I have seen you before, I'm sorry for forgetting you.
The wall came out.
Lord. Boy. Okay, gotta get nice. Gotta get nice to a nice and clean 30 health again. Cause good lord, that was scary. Thought it was fun, so you lurked a bit. That's cool. That's very cool, actually. Not as cool as my crosshair, though. My crosshair is awesome.
Yeah, no, that crosshair is sick as hell.
Okay, where was I going? What was I doing? I think I was going this way. As we go. Oh, more health. Yay. F6. Oh my god. I'm scared.
You'll be fine.
I found the secret, apparently. Ah! In front of me. I'm actually the dumbest streamer on the planet.
No, you're not.
Sorry, that's Jerma, my bad.
No, Jerma's actually really smart, don't you?
I know, I'm joking.
No,
I don't have the red key.
I'd have to give that to,
XQC?
Anyone that, like, essentially deifies Andrew Tate.
I thought you were gonna say XQC, which I would have also.
No, no, XQC is like silly.
Mama's gonna need another quick stroke break, guys.
I thought you said for a second that I needed one.
No, I said mama.
I mean, honestly, I probably could.
Dog. Look me in the eye and tell me you wouldn't die. Bless what? You. Holy, why am I gonna zoom in so much? Why does the cigar zoom in so much?
Because the cigar improves your eyesight. Mayo, didn't you know cigars are more powerful than carrots when it comes to eyesight?
I didn't know that. I'm just too blizzy, too busy blazing.
Too glizzy.
I just need to spam my nice little cigar, you know, take some puffs. Take some time, you know. Really, really relax myself. How are you doing, chat? How's your day been?
No, chat, I'm not going to put on oil and start twerking.
Mom, why do you have to make it weird?
Well, that was Germa.
Germa's not here.
Germa was just here. That's what Germa said.
No.
Okay.
No, you said it so disappointed.
I deeply apologize for my actions. I've made severe lapses.
I love the little hands in the air guy. That's awesome. Anyways.
Oh yeah, no, he's slick. I fucking love that noise when it goes.
You died. Can I? I don't think I can. My shotgun ammo's very low. Oh, there's another one!
Another what?
Lady! There can only be one, bitch.
That's toxic.
She approached me!
Okay.
Why can't I pick up any- what is this ammo for?
That's for the pistol. But no one cares about the pistol, so.
They were expecting me to come into this room and pull out my-
No, they just give you a lot of pistol ammo. For some reason.
Oh my god, that was- That- I know he probably laughed or some shit, but it sounded like someone was like clearing out their nose.
Wait, who laughed?
The guy that's been watching me just went, impressive.
Yeah, like that?
Good lord, that scared the shit out of me. At least I killed all the guys this time. Yeah, end level, please. Good lord. Oh my god. That actually scared the shit out of me. Why so much pistol ammo?
Because this game loves the pistol. But it hates the player.
I thought that was like an enemy.
What? Oh yeah, that's just ammo.
There's something that sees me in the darkness.
Paul?
Good lord! Why can I? It's not letting me shoot. Looks like I will have to use the pistols. Interesting. Okay, I missed both. I literally, okay. I have no health. I have absolutely no health. And there's guys everywhere. Health. Health in the spotlight. Health again. Oh my god. Okay, I'm good. I should be good. Hopefully I'm good. That stream not banned, man. Shut up.
I mean, I could get this.
I have ban ban on my Steam, but my ban- listen. I'm gonna be honest. I downloaded it because I thought it would be a funny joke, right? And then I tried playing it like by myself. And it turns out my PC is so bad and Garden of Ban Ban is so bad that it can't even run it.
I don't know what's more believable, that or the idea that you just pussied out. Honestly,
do you want me?
What were you saying?
Hold on, I'm gaming.
Okay.
What? That's right, bitch. Do you want me to like fucking pull out Ban Ban during this stream, bro, and prove to you how ass it'll look?
No, that game sucks. I said I believe you.
Oh.
Honestly, I feel like that game is more ass. It runs worse than the likelihood of you being scared of it.
That is so true, honestly.
Remember the time I tried playing FNAF?
That was funny.
Except instead of FNAF, it was the Walter White version of the game.
I do remember that. Can you send me that version? I wanna see if I can play it for free.
Game Jolt.
Send me the Game Jolt link.
If I can find it, yeah.
I need to play Five Nights at Walter White. Googled it kind of wild. I don't know what it was that you Googled, but if it was Garden of Ban Ban and how shit it runs, yes.
If you Googled dick, that's kind of
is this
weird.
A meat grinder?
No, you haven't reached the meat grinder yet, Mayo.
It looks like one.
No, the meat grinder's an entire level.
The fuck?
Yeah, episode 2 gets insane. Like, seriously, episode 1 is by far the worst episode, and it's still really good.
Fall at my knees, bitch.
I'm good.
Not you.
Oh, okay, good.
Quaff beer? Yes, please. Mm. I'm gonna throw this bucket at the people in the next room.
Can you give me your best impression of the noise you make when you quaff beer? Hey, here's mine.
Mm. Ah, fuck, I missed. Ay! Come mierda.
Chat, does anyone know what that means?
I said shit eater.
Kill him.
No. And those are my wrong pronouns, bitch. Out of all the pronouns you chose wrong. Oh, fuck yeah. You got two beds? No, I'm saving on this bed.
I saw an image earlier today that I want to find again. It was like of a wizard that said, oh, you think pronouns are hard? Wait till you try verbs.
No, we're gonna try again with the bucket. If the bucket wants us to try again with it, that is.
That is a bucket.
I don't think this bucket wants us to try again with it, I'm being honest. Pick up the bucket. Place down the bucket. Up the bucket.
This is a bucket.
Yeah, I don't think the bucket wants us to try again with it.
Okay. So wait, what were you trying to do with the bucket?
I was trying to smash someone's face in with it.
Are you on map 5 or 4, so? What map are you on? I lost track.
That's a good question.
Hold tab.
No. Oh, good lord. Okay. Please explode, thank you. There has to be a secret here.
What if I told you you're right, but I don't remember where? And I don't remember if you're right, honestly.
Where's my fucking... Where's my little thingamajiggy?
Where's my little doohickey?
Where's my explodey bo- There it is.
Where's my thingamabob?
Okay, that was wrong. Quick load. Yeah, since that didn't work, oh well. I hear guys. They're probably waiting for me downstairs.
They're waiting for you, Gordon.
Oh, they definitely are. What if I just left? What if I just didn't go back through the door?
Then they would be sad.
Hello? Is anybody home? There's gotta be a secret, bro.
I'm smelling a secret.
Excuse me, hello? A fuck? I can hear them and everything. They downstairs? No. Oh, hi. That's me. Ooh. Oh. Hungry. Wait, I saw... Mama.
What?
Look.
Yes! Cook it! Eat it! There you go.
Woohoo!
25 health. Right there.
Kitty.
What? Oh, kitty.
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 Kitty. Kitty. Kitty.
Hold on, Mayo. Can you, can you look at the real cat for a second? Okay. Whimsical little creature. Now look at the fake one. Foul, disgusting beast.
Oh. That was fun. Oh. That's how I got up here. Nice. Excellent job, me. Thank you, me.
Good job, you?
Yes.
Okay. I understand.
I did a good job. I'm proud of myself.
So I will have to ask, how are you enjoying the game so far?
I forgot what I was supposed to do, but I'm having a good time.
Okay.
Is there a back entrance? No. Where the fuck's the red key then? Oh. I did not feel like that should have hit. I'm so sorry, sir. Even he's flabbergasted, like... I didn't mean to do that to you, bro. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, but you're the main character. It's fine.
Nice. Also nice. Extremely nice. Grateful. That's something I'm not grateful for. Actually, what if I instead just...
I don't know why I started thinking of Devil May Cry.
Wait, can I? Oh, fuck. I got this.
Mayo, I believe in you. Go for it.
That one was just out of petty.
What?
From me.
No.
Save. We go in. Who's this guy?
Fuck. Probably one of the devs, honestly.
You know what? I'm the developer of a game and I can just face reveal anytime I want.
One of the developers, like, there's a secret that involves one of their. They had a baby during the development of the game. And there's an entire secret, like, dedicated to them, and honestly, it's kind of creepy. Literally just a room of baby faces.
Oh, good lord! I think the closest clear. Just a quick puff. Mm. One more ought to do it. It's a nice quick save. Another one! Is this rub lotion on skin?
Give it.
No hose for me. The fuck does that mean?
Thank you.
Honestly, what does that mean?
Mayo, what do men use lotion for?
Listen. It said to rub lotion on skin. Okay. I'm sorry for not having a monstrous Kinor.
No, that was fucking hell.
I'm sorry for not being the destroyer of dicks.
No, you just did that, man. Good job. How was it destroying your first?
Someone just put a really big message in my chat.
Here, you want me to read
you
it?
You decided to play more shooting instead of shooting 2 or Ultra Kill or D2. It's absolutely busting every sound design and Ultra Kill because the funny real world sex game illegal. I want to kill everything, proceed to sex everything. I think I would like to go Ultra Kill and proceed to sex everything, if I'm being honest.
Yeah. Honestly, I think that... Okay. I'm gonna say this again, I know I've said this to you, but I do prefer dusk over brain damage.
I'm postal pilled.
Hey, I realize that. I respect your opinion. It's just I really like dusk a lot.
I really like the funny man.
Oh yeah, no, I agree. They're both incredible games.
Shit. I wanted to do a funny environmental kill, but I guess not. Sigh, I guess not.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, good lord!
What happened? Oh. Oh, it's the Death Predators! Oh my god! Holy crap, it's the Death Predator! You should use your riveter on. Down, 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 the Death Predators. Oh, so you can reflect their projectiles. Yeah, don't forget about the sickles. Mayo. Mayo, you can just kill them with their projectile.
That's exactly why I wasn't going for the projectiles, Llama.
Good
luck. I'm back here. I'm bright and lotion my skin again.
All I have to say is good luck with the Duke brothers.
Thank you. I did a front flip.
Yeah, you rubbed it up.
If I had a better idea.
What do you mean?
That was just
you know, I just remembered the
to smoke my ass off.
And you're gonna have a horrible time with them.
I'm gonna so chat. How's your day been?
So, Mayo, how's your day been?
No, no, Llama. I insist. I asked first. Please, tell me. How's your day been?
Well, like, you asked chat first. I asked you first.
My day? How's your day been? Llama, I feel like you are a part of China in some respect. So tell me, how's your day been?
You know, Mayo, I wouldn't really identify as chat right now. So how's your day been?
I had water in my mouth and I was taking a pill. I'm gonna take another one actually right now. Oh, okay. Cool, I guess. That's awesome. I'm glad you've had a cool day. How have I only smoked 21 times? I really need to smoke more. In-game.
Stop. Mayo, you're gonna teach Twitch chat that smoking is good for you. Keep going.
Only in Quake. Not Quake. I read Quake in chat and my brain, you know.
I mean, this game is very much like Quake. Except way better.
Top 10 fucking, what's it called?
Top 10 monkey moments.
Top 10 crosshairs I want to use in every single game I play. Number one, this one. The S crosshair is actually banger.
You gotta love David Szymanski.
I do. I also gotta love my nice cigar. Pyro moment? What do you mean pyro moment? took damage by fighting. That's more true than anything. I'm painting. Yeah, guys, I can't join VC right now. I'm streaming to twitch.tv.
No, no, join VC!
I'm clearly doing something very, very much so important. What if I, hold on, what if I made my life easier and just, did this and press tab? There we go. I turned on my auto clicker.
Why?
Because I was getting tired of pressing mouse one.
Absolute insane.
Plus now I can move around and shit.
Hey guys,
smoke.
Check this out. In real life, I figured out how to turn on an auto clicker so I could smoke.
So now I can just move around now and just not have to worry about smoking.
Smoke hand.
I got more. I didn't even notice I had more shit over here that I can mess with. See, if I didn't pick up that. I don't know. If I didn't put on my auto clicker, I wouldn't have discovered that. There's also clearly something in the ground below me, but I have no idea where it is.
That's the lotion.
That's not the lotion.
The
that is definitely not
lotion.
The lotion. Up. I can. While I'm heading back up, I'm gonna continue smoking. Pick up all the ammo and shit that I can. Especially since I'm gonna need it very much so. Can I... Game?
You may not.
Okay, that's not how you get up there apparently. Oh shit, that's right. There we go. And I couldn't even collect this ammo. Awesome. Almost at max health. You got this.
This is one of the silliest things I've ever seen.
What, someone going around with an auto clicker so that way they can smoke?
Yeah, honestly.
I don't have any more assault rifle ammo. Also, let me close out my auto clicker so that way if I press tab, I'm not fucked. That's yikes.
Yikers.
I don't remember what was down here. Let me go back down actually, because I'm concerned. Oh! What the fuck? I didn't go down here before. That's awesome. It's awesome that I haven't gone down here before, because now I can come up and just find things. Let's try that again. Where was I? Where did I go? Where was that secret?
Pepperoni secret.
There it was. There you are. Little shitter. There we go. I don't know what weapon this is for, but I hope it's not even for my assault rifle. Awesome. Picking this, I don't know what that does, but it did something. Yes! Ammo... Shit. The fuck? Don't know what that did. Let's, get out of here.
Hold on, can you press tab? I need to see what level you're on.
That help?
You want M7? Okay, you're almost done with, you've got a couple more levels in chapter 1.
Oh, what the... Oh, that's where I came from, okay. My pro tip for Dust Brothers. Hit them until they die, some crusty old game. Doing the pro tip on how to kill Doom. Okay. Well, regardless, I don't have my freaking assault rifle ammo. So that's what I'm like currently looking for. This is literally just me prepping. What if I... I don't get anything for doing that? That sucks.
For doing what?
I just burned the Bible.
Nah.
That blows.
I'm sorry. This game isn't anti-Christian enough.
Wait. Can I do this?
Can you do what?
Bring the soap with me?
Of course.
I know what I'm doing.
Well, not to the next level, but...
To the guys? Can I kill them like this? I don't even remember where their interest was, I'm not even gonna lie.
Oh, the Duke brothers? Yeah, you could. Yeah, you can kill bosses with the soap. It's quite silly.
I think that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Gotta get the lotion again. Take this down with me. Into the portal.
Oh, Mayo?
Yes, sir.
Just so you know, this game does have telefragging.
Does it now?
Yeah.
Ask Llama if the soap one such
dude. You didn't put the soap in the teleporter. You didn't put the soap in the teleporter. It's under the teleporter.
Here we go.
There you go.
Where'd it go?
Under you. I mean, it should be here. Like, it went through. There it is. Okay. I love this game.
There we go. Easy as pie.
Alright, now just
prep time.
Spam the button randomly until it works. I think it's the first and third button. Yep. First and third. I don't know why I remember that.
I don't know what he just said, but that was cool. Not as cool as I am. What? Not what? Oh. What? Where am I going? What? Where am I going? What? Huh?
Mayo, the exit was down there. You were supposed to press E on the... Not go through the teleporter.
I'm so dumb. I never said I was the smartest person
in the video game. I like how you're doing this while I am reading my required reading.
For class?
Yeah. It's a good book, though.
You're schooling right now?
Well, yeah, I need to. And also, it's a good book.
Is this the last one in the chapter? Llama?
What level are you on?
This one?
Second to last. Or third to last. One in the chapter.
I'm gonna have to leave then. I'm not gonna be able to do the first chapter on stream.
There's the boss level, and the boss level doesn't take more than like 5 minutes.
No, I'm like saying that I'm gonna have to leave because this level is gonna take me a little bit. That's what I'm saying.
Actually, it might be episode 3 that only has 11 maps.
Heretic. Jesus Christ, how long is this game?
It's got a little over... a bit over 30 levels. three of which are secret levels, three of which are boss levels.
Sorry.
Although most of the boss levels are really short, especially the second one. The second one is super short.
I can't hear you over the sound of shotguns and death. Say that again, but slowly.
So, three secret levels, three boss levels. The second boss level is.
Well, I just. Oh my god.
Because you could literally telefrag the second boss.
I literally just cheesed that boss.
Yeah, I know. Most of the boss. Like, I'm pretty sure every boss fight has soap nearby anyway. But the second boss fight, you don't use soap, you telefrag.
Oh fuck, I hit the wrong thing. Try again, bitch. Actually, no, I'm good. I wanted to go up here, because I'm pretty sure there's like a little secret here.
Alright, so I've got like 40 more pages in this segment. Write my
essay. Oh, it wasn't a secret, it was just... Oh. That looks like a secret, though. Or just more level. I need a red... Okay. Fuck. Oh, they've come out. Hi. I'm honored you came out all this way to say hi.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, have you not died? Thank you.
They have a lot of health.
Why?
They just do, okay? You'll be seeing them very much after episode one.
Very much or not very much?
Not very much.
What the fuck? Which one got
the
me?
The main enemies change every chapter. It's pretty nice.
Where? That's hilarious, but also... Oh fuck, I fell down. I thought it was really funny when I just heard their little footsteps. Upsy daisies. Tarsus. And... Oh, there's a thing there. Yep. Boosh. Nice. I'm having a lot of fun with this game right now.
Yeah.
I just hope I don't get scared shitless again.
That won't happen until episode 2.
Oh, when?
Until episode 2.
So in the very near future is what you're telling me.
Yeah, episode 2 has a lot of... pretty like spooky levels, but they're like just cool spooky.
Well, I swear to god, if I'm gonna want to have to refund this game, I'm actually gonna like shit my pants.
There is one spooky enemy.
Llama, I swear, if I shit my pants, I'm gonna blame it all on you. And you're gonna have to buy me a new pair.
And honestly, I would be happy to take it's worth it. Oh yeah, and then there's the one enemy in episode 3 that just runs around the corner screaming. It's really funny.
I really want to do a flip there.
Yeah, this is so...
Oh, it's you guys. You could not handle the power of my S.
I don't know why, but I just started thinking of like the image of Joe Biden smoking a fat cigar.
Oh shit, I'm playing this game on this thing.
Yeah, man, press the on it. Oh, dude, fucking joke. Don't have time to play with myself.
I can't do shit anymore.
Heretic.
I'm sure there's probably another way to come out of there, but I'm not gonna figure that out. That was fun. Oh, that was the way out.
I don't know, I haven't played that game.
Oh, I see now. A rocket launcher does not sound meaty enough? What do you mean? I think it was meaty just fine. Making me sad to kill these guys because I love goats. These guys have become I knew it! What if I shotgunned you first before you shotgunned me, bitch, huh?
Ouchie.
I don't trust this guy.
That's because he's dead. He's not real now.
He is real.
Okay, shoot him.
Wait. What?
Yeah. Spin the riveter.
Honestly, I honestly did not know that one did this.
Spin the riveter. Oh, I forgot about that. Spin the crossbow. I forgot about that shit.
This one's funny as fuck.
Yeah.
This one reminds me of the horse kickflip gif.
Oh my god, yeah. No, spin the crossbow though. Just the arrow.
That's all you need.
Just
warning, restricted area. I can't read the rest. Ding dong, ding dong. I wanna make a point.
Alright, time to take a break from reading. You know that reading is really tiresome?
Yes. That's why I read. That's why I can't say that on stream. This guy's become alive.
That's why I have bird books.
I fucking missed that. Fucking nice. Bitch. I told you one of them was gonna come alive.
Yeah, I know he was alive. That's like the...
Back entrance? Oh. Good lord!
They're dead. You killed both of them, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, they have like no health.
What were they? Are they me?
No, they just told you.
This was the guy from the first map.
No, like, that's the guy that was...
hold on, I just read chat. No, you can't just say those things. Not here. That's not my bit. That's someone else's bit. I don't trust this guy. I promise you, if that guy becomes alive, I'm gonna name him.
Shoot him. Shoot him, Maya. Does he have a hitbox if you walk into him? Yeah, he does. So maybe he will, maybe he won't. Who knows? Have you gone through the blue gate yet?
No. Quick save. You've just read. Why are you trying to stop me, bro?
I'm not.
No, not you, these guys.
Look at him.
Bro's stuck. This is the door stuck guy.
No.
What the f-
This is the mortar. The other explosive weapon.
I don't trust myself.
It's kind of like the Demo Man's grenade launcher in Team Fortress 2. Mission authority bomb. You can blow it up at will.
These guys have the worst aim I've ever seen.
Yeah, but
and I exist.
Droves. They have a bomb. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that this is the second to last map.
I don't like the fact that I can just hear sirens.
I can't wait for you to start episode 2. See, he's just a scarecrow.
Okay.
Congratulations, Mayo, you're entering dusk for the first time.
You know what I want to do? I want to use my new weapon.
Probably not a good time, but okay. Because most of the guys have cleared out.
Oh.
You can right click to detonate.
Oh, I see now.
It's a fun weapon.
Bros just died together. Gay ass.
Yowza.
You have a death wish, sir? There's another one of you.
Yeah, those are like, I'm pretty sure. I think they have less health than the rats. I don't know.
They die in one shot.
They are weak as hell.
They die in one shot, I think they do. Also, I have one more shotgun shell left. Okay, no, two.
Honestly, they're harmless on this mode, and Sierra Mieto pretty deadly, though.
I'd imagine even though they're weak, they have, like, a lot of, like, what's it called? Like, they do a lot of damage.
They do a good bit of damage, but in Sierra Mieto, what happens is, projectile speed is, like, super increased.
This place is doomed? What the fuck you mean this place is doomed?
Get in the hatch.
No. I'm not done searching.
Mayo, you're about to finish the chapter. It doesn't really matter.
What's my fucking screenshot button? What's my screenshot button? There we go. That's a better fucking. I'm saving. That's gonna be the thumbnail of this video. When I put my fucking VOD on YouTube. That was funny as fuck. Let the dudes be. If homies want to die together, they will. That's true. They do have really, like, shit health. I don't know why I'm treating this like a stealth game now. Oh, good!
This is the map that it's really easy to get out of bounds in. I'm pretty sure. Okay, yeah, no. The next map is the last map in chapter 1, and it is just a boss fight.
Also, I'm like out of ammo everywhere, except for explosives, so enjoy some nice pistol gameplay.
Yeah, honestly, this is a good level to use pistols just because of the amount of enemies.
Jesus Christ! I was not expecting that guy to be there. I also, did not open that door. What the? The fuck is that? Can I sleep on this? Oh, I can sleep on this. Hell yeah. That was awesome. Okay. Since we are now here, quick save. Guys, I'm in the closet again. Lord. Hi again. I was not expecting that guy. Dude, I'm getting like jump scared already. I'm like already on edge. Like, I have no idea what these guys above me are like planning. I think it's because of their, I think it's because of the breathing that they're doing. It's like so heavy. Mama, no.
What? I'm sorry, I was trying to help.
I was not helping.
You know, they're kind of like stormtroopers.
Also, I just realized I was really low on health. Guys, I think it's auto-clicker time again.
Hey, oh, stop.
I mean, stop.
Cease.
You didn't think it was funny the- I thought you thought it was funny last time.
No, I do. That's why this time I have to stop it.
Too funny?
You know, this isn't the longest level in the world. It's also a pretty small. I actually really do like this level. But then again, I like a lot of levels.
I hate the heavy breathing man.
They killed him.
I did! Pulling out my cigarette. Pulling out my auto clicker. Shit. Just so I can also survey the area.
Lungs are for love.
Books and beer. There's a place with ammo. I don't know what's gonna be over there. Do I have my flashlight on? I do. I was just over there. There's ammo there. I can get in through there. Could go over there. I don't know. Well, let's just take a stroll. Do what we find, you know? Shit. I got himself on fire. Back to my auto clicker. Thank goodness for my auto clicker, am I right? Isn't it so funny, guys? I can just pull out an auto clicker and just get health. Yes, please. Okay. Ooh, more morale, please.
No, I
more ammo.
Crap, man.
More stuff underneath here. Some stuff here, yummy. Oh god. more auto clicker for now. I got an achievement. Go away. I don't know what that means.
We're going out of bounds. I don't know why you just got it.
I don't know. Also, how is this a secret? That's really funny that I got it so delayed. I think they were just hornswoggling me. I can soak it in there. What the fuck? I think you're the owner of that establishment. I'm gonna be keep it real.
Heretic.
Oh, hi. Sorry about that. So now- Oh, fuck yeah. My morale's gonna be so high. I'm gonna be so happy and excitable. There's no way this isn't a fucking thing. Or maybe it isn't. Maybe this is. No. I'm schizophrenic. Also, I can't tell if I have a key or not because... Oh my god, wait, Bean's back. I just realized. Let me drag her in real quick if she wants to be in here. Oh no, she doesn't want- okay. I'm not gonna be streaming for much longer, unfortunately. Like, I don't even think I'm gonna be able to finish this level, sadly. Because I have to go and work out. Maybe I'll stream it when I get back? I don't know yet. Depends on how I'm feeling. Yeah, I didn't feel like moving. Bean, do you miss the best part, which was me pulling out my auto clicker to smoke? You again. You and your rats. Oh god. The rats. There we go. Dead bitch. I need to switch to my assault rifle again. Okay, I'm out shields. I will keep killing stuff. I will also not stop panicking. Oh, I have the yellow key. I can at least open this one. Get more shotgun ammo. Kill him. Kill him. I fell down. What the fuck are you? Dog. I don't think Bru knew. I don't think Bro knew. Why? Why are you stopping me, bro? Llama?
What? Yeah, that happens. That's a classic.
Woohoo! I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Just keep moving. There's a switch over there.
Oh. I flicked it. Don't know what that did, but hopefully it did something. Shit. Can I... Game? Okay. Let's- I see what's happening. Oh, he made it up here, what the fuck? What the heck? That was not cool. That was way past cool, actually. Good lord. Back to my auto-clicker. Okay. Give me a second, guys. Okay. That was not fun. So we're gonna do this again. but for reals this time.
You know, you could just kill them.
Wow, Llama, I never thought about that before. You know, maybe I should apply that next time I go down there. You know. Oh wait, I have this thing. Yeah, bye-bye, Bozos. Time we go up this way, up here. Kill these guys. That's all good, finding hunky-dory there. Like, max health, I think. That's the thing. Get me back up here, please. Over here, down here. Up-de-doos. Secrets, please. Like, this did jack shit last time, I think. Up here. Oh, I. No. Not pulling up with your bull this time, mister. What's up?
Sorry, I'm playing Disco Elysium and my Thai is talking to me.
Your what is talking to you?
My tie.
Like the one that you wear?
Yes.
Smoke out my last bit of health. Rubs my hands together. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to finish this level on stream. I'll stream it again later though. In fact, Llama, can you do me a favor and at like 6:30 go and like...
Wait, what about 6:30?
Just ping me and say, stream again, Bozo.
I'm probably gonna be busy.
You don't need to be here for it, I just need someone to remind me.
No, I'm probably gonna be busy and forget to remind you.
Ah, fuck.
Do you not just have an alarm you can set?
Well, I'm gonna go out, that's why.
Yeah, but you can use your phone.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
No, you might want to save your Riveter for now, because you might want it for the boss fight.
Or I can just find the soap again.
The boss fight's in the next level.
Well, maybe I'll just press F9 and try that again.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Shut up. Oh, that was it. Okay. Okay, that was a bit too... I was a bit late into this party, but, at least I'm here now. Yeah, it was my heart attack. Wahoo! What? Oh, I went off the thing, that's why. Oh shit. I forgot about my fucking auto clicker.
You are.
I hate quick game!
You are a triple fool.
Well, I honestly think that's the most fitting way to end stream.
You're the most foolish fool to have ever fooled upon these lands.
That's what I get for using my auto clicker.
Yeah! Yeah, don't stop using it to smoke cheat. Stop cheating.
No! It's fun though. I really do have to edge stream looks at the workout soon. I'll be back to
such an idiot.
I'll be back to do the rest of the game when I come back, I promise. But for now it's gonna be it. So yeah.